dun, 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 dun. What is the sound of Fanta Fruit Twist? Next week in Destiny, the wolves howl as Iron Banner returns to the Crucible. Neutralize Kargan in the Insight Terminus Nightfall. Enjoy bonus Crucible ranks when Team Scorched comes to the Crucible. Pinnacles are the Raid Vault of Glass and Dungeon Grasps of Avarice. Alrighty then. We're back, and it's the second time this week, and that's more frequent than I have been recently. Pretty sure we can progress Witch Queen stuff by going to the Helm. I think I've got to speak to Crow. I have got to speak to Crow. Let's go there. Did I mean to press on the thing, or do I just go there? I don't know. Like, was I meant to? Oh no, it's just a waypoint. Okay. Don't know if it's a separate activity thing to load into. So, I'm unsure if you can, but you may be able to hear my fan in the background. Because it's warm. So enjoy that. Oh, this is pretty. I haven't been to the Helm for a while, so I forgot about all of this stuff going on. We're going down here. Forgot about this guy being here as well.
Wonder if a turns out I've been using mine wrong. I thought being a guardian was my destiny. That wielding light for good was the most I had to offer.
He said the thing.
But it's clear now. This is what the Traveler chose me for. I was reforged in the light for a purpose. To remake something dead and gone into something beautiful. To learn how to forge something new from what we were. Everything Uldren did to the Reef, the Scorn, Fickrel. I have a responsibility. No. A calling to make them whole.
What about Cade?
And I can't replace Cade.
Hey.
But I can cover his old patrols. Maybe organize the hunters a bit, if they'll let me.
I wouldn't let you.
Clean up some of my mess. I don't know if I can fix everything Uldren left broken. But I can try.
It's over. Crow has finally confronted and defeated the Nightmare of Uldren Sov, and in doing so, believes he understands his purpose as a guardian. He said those bits. Crow's renewed faith and strength has given him a new lease on life, and you're to thank for that. Return to Eris at the Crown of Sorrows to further discuss this victory. Okay, not this way. This way. Up the stairs, down the stairs, through the door, and down some more stairs.
I have long said that the darkness can be used as a power for good, even when others doubted. By helping Crow to accept his past as Aldrin Sov, we have changed the inherent nature of a nightmare into something new. A manifestation of healed trauma, a memory of the man Crow once was. The best of him. Aldrin is as much a part of Crow as the darkness is a part of you or me. And there is more to it than pain. In this success, we have discovered the key to our victory. Through our bond, the Crown of Sorrow, we could convert the nightmares into a force against Kallus. But the process to convert these psychic constructs will not be an easy one. It is a battle guardians are not accustomed to fighting. I know that shortcoming all too well. Resume your work aboard the Leviathan Guardian, and I will prepare for the next severance ritual.
Eris is prepared to wield this new power, one of memories, against Kallus. She will need time to determine how best to proceed. In the meantime, continue containing the nightmare threat of the Leviathan.
With change comes opportunity. In studying this memory of Aldrin Sov, a truer nature of the nightmares is revealed. They are born of darkness, and drawn to it like moths to a flame. Kallus is such a fire. Through the Leviathan, Kallus's mind reaches down to the Lunar Pyramid, forging the connection that draws the nightmares to him. And should that connection be severed?
We can stop Kallus dead in his tracks before he causes any more damage. Kallus will push back. He may be doing so already. Recently, I've been visited in the Helm and elsewhere by one of the nightmares Eris bound to the Crown. We need to push harder. I will be accompanying your next severance mission to weaken Kallus's connection to the pyramid. You and I will get this done.
That's exciting.
Go to the Leviathan and harvest the necessary essence of the nightmares. We must enact the next ritual of severance before it is too late. And Guardian.
Yes.
Keep watch over Zavala. As with Crow, the commander may find confronting his past to be the most difficult mission he has ever faced.
Okay. Oh, we got a thing. And we can look in the thing. Oh, manifesting? Gain the ability to focus haunted armor. Haunted alcove chests and opulent chests have a chance to reward opulent umbral energy. Crown of Sorrow daily bounties reward vestiges of dread. The first time you defeat a vicarious treasure First time you defeat an vicarious treasure each week, it drops additional rewards. We'll go for this one. Get one of each of these, because why not? Oh, we're going over here now. Hi. Who are you? Oh, you're Aldrin.
Per our arrangement, I am delivering a status report on the Imperial Survey of the Leviathan. Our scouts confirm your reports of psychic anomalies emanating from the Red Phantom seen throughout the ship. Scion Opti theorized that these phantoms are manifestations forged from a psychic background radiation permeating the Leviathan. Darkness. Navigational equipment shows that the Leviathan entered a gravitational anomaly and it was at once within and outside of the known universe for an indeterminate period of time. When it emerged from this state, most of its crew were missing, and an infestation of unknown fungal matter had infiltrated all decks of the ship. Command structure appears to have broken down. Loyalists who emerged from the anomaly disembarked from the Leviathan. We are attempting to determine their location. Those currently aboard are newly grown, combat-ready clones that have no higher brain function. They operate as an extension of my father's will. At Valis Forge's suggestion, I have submitted a recommendation for Crow to participate in a joint investigation to supplement our own. It is my hope that together, we can tear into the beating heart of the Leviathan and drag my father screaming into the light of your sun. Until such a time, we are Cabal, we eat the mountains, we drink the sea.
Excellent way to sign off. So, to the Leviathan. Destinations is what I wanted. Okay. We could go Savathun some stuff up. Or we could go to the Leviathan. Have I done this? I'm gonna assume I haven't. Can I not just click on the thing? Oh, that thing. I need to visit the Altar of Reflection. Birthplace of the Vial. Is that what this one was? No, that's Altar of Reflection, but I do need to visit there. I guess we will go here. Okay. Back to the title screen. Small rice cake. I've got 2,000 of those. Okay. I don't know what's going on. Hey. far as I know, no issues with my internet, but... we'll just see if we can go back to the throne world. That's where I want to be. That's how I get there. Let's go. Ah, General Kenobi. Ah, can I add General Kenobi as a friend? Here, General Kenobi, where are you? Yes. He's playing on PC. Invite a clan? Obviously. What about the others to clan? Oh, he's part of CLB. I don't know what CLB are. Inspect clan. Casual light bearers. Casual gamers just enjoying the game, getting stuff done. A group of casual gamers who enjoy having a laugh, a beer, and gaming with like-minded people. Inexperienced and experienced players welcome. We won't tolerate abuse or bullying and want people to feel welcome. Well, that's cute. Where's the clan that I made? Dogs on Tour. Just says to the moon. That's it. And hey, the clan are doing stuff. So that's fun. Oh, I can pick up that thing. And we're going this way? Oh, we're going down here. I know where we're going. I could definitely... I want to say speeder. It's not as a sparrow. I could definitely sparrow down here. Do we go this way? Yeah, we do. Can't tell why, other than, I assume, shoddy internet connection. Oh, no, we've just been taken here. So we've not been kicked out of the game world. Just not allowed to go see something. Wow. Nobody can see Sabathun anymore. But still. Ugh. Nope. Can I get up this side? Nearly. There we go. This way? Oh, it is just down. I can't shoot things while I'm on this thing. Where do I go? Oh, I am meant to be going this way. Okay. That looks like it's a long way down. Nope, it's not. Okay. This thing. Gross. Do we go this way? We can. pretty rude. Can I just go through here? I'm gonna try it. Whoa. So that's kind of a yes. What's up here? I don't know if I want it. It's a moth. Cute. Doo-doo. I got a moth. This way. In the temple. Into the temple. Oh, we go through this one. I feel like I was meant to do a thing, but I didn't. Where do I start the quest? Is that the start of the quest? I'm gonna go through the door, see if that helps. Doesn't help. It does not help. I feel like it's this. I feel like that's the symbol I want to see. I'm not sure why. There's nothing on the back of this. So how do I just see that symbol and then find it somewhere? Oh, maybe I need to be up higher. Maybe. Give that a go. Whoop. And we're up higher. Oh. We were. Being up there didn't help. Also didn't help. Wait, what? Oh, did the thing. Oh, I thought I could just jump through it. Apparently, not allowed to just jump through portals nowadays. This is a long portal. Oh, we're somewhere. Thank you. Yeah, you're dead. Go for it. What are the stories? Where am I going? No, I don't want to shoot the other one. Not that one. Because we're going for the 4A's and the cross by the looks of it. Guessing I need to come over here and see these as well. The next trial begins. Oh, we're just going in here now. Okay. Very cool. Hey dude, have this. Missed it. Definitely missed it. Got that one. Forgot about these guys. Can I just ruin their day? Apparently, yes. Hi. Cool. There's the rest of them. Ah, that's just upsetting. Very upsetting, I didn't take more damage. Nope. I don't want to join allies. I'm the ally. That guy's got a big shield. I'm gonna hide over here. I was hiding. Okay. Okay. Everybody got a little glowy moth. These guys don't. Hey dude. Could be that guy. Ah, dear. Love that he's dead. He's not dead. Oh, well. Meant to crush your ghost, though. So. so glad I got him. That was over. Who just went by me? Don't know. That guy's far too alive. Wait, you're alive? Sorry, I saw somebody being alive. Not allowed. He's down here. I see you. I see you both, actually. Not fun of that. Hey, how you doing? You're immune. Nice. Love it. What does this actually reveal? And why is that up here? Reveals. As far as I can tell, not a lot. I don't know. Maybe we'll figure it out with less death? Less imminent death. That'd be cool. Let's go down here. Excuse you? Okay, it was just the big guy. Anybody over here? You're here. Sorry, you were here. Hey! How's it going? Hey. Oh, do I need a deep sight to be able to hit this guy? Oh, them's the rules. Because I'll do it if I have to. Oh, he moves. He moved. Hey, this is real funny, but... go over here now. Give it a go. Kind of yes. We took none of our damage. Okay, now we're not in deep sight land. We can still do damage. Okay. Why is everybody here? I assume that's a much easier way of doing this, but I don't know what it is. Oh, I'm also assuming Deep Tide's not really doing much for me, but... Oh, hey. How you doing, bud? Oh, that was a bad choice. Oh, we have heavy ammo. Okay then. I'm not going to check what the deep site actually did, because that's it. That's all I got. Just because. It's real quiet. It's real quiet.
Children of the Witness wage a war. It spans centuries and galaxies. They see the fall of thousands of civilizations, the silence of millions of thoughts. In the mind of one of these warriors lives the memory of an ancient weapon, a blade that cuts with the shining edge of beautiful, terrible logic.
Sword logic.
Through Game of Riddles, I steal this memory for myself. I make the weapon mine. But I do not keep it. I use it as a lure.
Uh-huh. Pretty sure the weapon she was holding was the glaive. Which is like the swordy, gun shieldy thing. So that's fun. Oh, I wanted to go to the evidence board. Because that's where I need to go. Nice and slow. So if we need any of these things, maybe for Thorn actually. And you can go. I think that's it. Now we have one of these. That's fun. Have some more lore, because of course we do. Nothing new there. Doubt. Anything's new here? Nope. and General Kenobi has not joined the clan yet, by the looks of it. Which is a shame for everyone, honestly. And we're here. I make the weapon mine, but I do not keep it. I use it as a lure. This other thing was talking about the Enigma, which you shaped with the relic. But thanks to the fragment you found on her ship. Your mind whirs through the logic of Savathun's plan. By converting to the light, she lost her memories and her darkness-born magic. Thus, she needed a guardian who could harness the power of deep sight via the relic. And what better way to lure a guardian than with the promise of a powerful weapon? I'm just gonna have a drink. Okay, and we're back. There's an addendum to the original report. Continued monitoring of emergency threshold, aka the Altar of Reflection, revealed previously unreported paracausal mutability in external locational point and, presumably, internal context. In other words, you can expect that the access point of the altar will change, as will the tales you hear within. Still, if the Hive God of Cunning has more to say, it would be worth it to listen. Visit the Altar of Reflection regularly, see if you can glean the truth from Savathun's lies. Cool. Oh, Ikora's not here. Maybe Ikora's around the corner. Ikora is not around the corner. So we got given a gun that I'm not going to use. There was another thing we could do and I can't remember what it was. Oh, it's going to be this, isn't it? Part of the campaign. Oh, thank you to Sherman for following, or Sherm4N121. I admire this isn't thrilling content, but it is content. And I appreciate you being here. If indeed you still are.
Guardian,
let's get through the big door.
You're needed within the throne world pyramid.
Oh.
The Scorn have become frenzied at the death of the Witness's disciple, Rulk. They seek to take the pyramid out of our hands and use its power to capture the throne world for themselves. One final, desperate attempt to win a battle they've already lost. Ensure it stays that way.
I was expecting this to be quite so intense. I only just got here. Rude. That's right, I'm back.
Guardian,
that I missed with all of those. That was great. Maybe we try being slightly more tactical. You dead? I'm gonna stay dead. I'm gonna guess not. There we go. I was hoping there was gonna be a door there, but apparently I'm not allowed in. I don't know where we're going. I'm gonna go this way. I feel like I'm not meant to be going this way. I'm gonna go the other way instead. Was the other way this way? It was this one. Okay. Okay, genuinely no idea where I'm meant to be. So I feel like we might get kicked out of the throne world again. I know, right? I was going to say just because nothing is happening, but seems like something might be happening. Die because it was too dark? I do not understand. What do I do about the darkness? Oh, there's lots of things. Collect the things? I have so much knowledge now. Were there not more things this way? There are more things this way. More knowledge. have too much knowledge. Do I go here? With my knowledge? That seems to be a yes. I collect more knowledge. Oh, we're right back here. Rid the Sunken Pyramid of Scorn. Sure, that sounds easy. Nailed it. All the knowledge. I have a feeling there's more knowledge. But I have all the knowledge. So I guess I put this one over here as well. And then it just does this. Cool. Then do I go in here? I can't go in there, so no. Are there more Scorn? Do I go this way? So many questions. I want to go in here. No, I want to go in here last now. Let me in. Nope. Can I go this way? This door also looks closed. Don't know what I'm doing, pretty sure the game's broken. So this is going well. Preservation mission. Preservation mission. Don't know where I'm meant to be going. Just encountered some scorn. Over here. And then I don't know if I do a thing with this. Because I collected all the knowledge things. And brought them over here. And then, seemingly, nothing happened. I expected more scorn, or this to do a thing. I hop on it. I say I'm on it. See, I thought it would move, but it's not. Nine of those crystals. Cool. I got a total of seven. It's two more crystals. There's a crystal. Don't know where crystal number the last one is. Yeah, you're right. That's another one. Oh. That one was not here a second ago. That's gonna be the last crystal. Should be. There we go. Now something's happening. Thank you. Oh, now we slowly go around and kill the spawn. But quickly die at the same time, so that's fine. I'm sure I could hop up. Da-da-da-da-da-da. There's more. Oh, really? What do I do about the darkness? I assume it's just go to the thing and it gets rid of the darkness issue. There goes. Oh yeah, I can see more crystals around. Who's? I assume as well I can only carry three of these at a time. These crystals. That's three. Let's see if we can get four. Cannot get four. Okay. There's a tree in my way. Cool. That's those three. Some help. I'll see how it goes now I actually know what I'm doing. And then if and when it goes terribly. Absolutely. Crystal over here. And one over here. Oh, you're still alive. Oh, that's left without me. Who's down here? Oh no, the thing. I'm not near the thing. I don't know where the thing is. Quite dead there. And while it's bright, the thing is... Oh, I was so close to the thing. Oh, okay. We're 25 light under the recommended power, but we vibe in. There's the ogre. Hold up. Oh, I liked it more when you were stuck. So now they've just gone, we've got some crystals. And we take them back over here. Okay, get these three. And before we get the next ring, I'm going to pour myself another drink. It looks like somebody's out there trying to kill me. Okay. Definitely somebody somewhere that wants to kill me. You! Hey! How you doing? Rising. There we go, and we're off. I'm assuming this is like an introductory task to a much bigger thing. And I'm already upset that there's going to be a much bigger thing than this. Oh, I died on the thing. Oh. Oh. And we're back here. My thing's gone this way. Drown in the deep. I don't want to drown in the deep. I have multiple breath. That went fantastic though. Next time we run in with the... one of these things. Hey guys. Get one of these. And they're all very close to being dead. Yeah, I thought it might be. To be fair, I rarely do the raids. Often because I don't have much of a team. Well, don't really have a team to deal with. And also most people that want to do raids either know what they're doing or just aren't free at the sporadic times that I am. So it's rare that I do them. Shooting me. Is this anywhere near the final part? Or what's the other way out? I assume this stops over here. Don't know, it floats. Wasn't expecting the floating, honestly. I'm gonna die, but that's okay. I need to get here because it's getting dark. From the zombie. Zombie? Ogre. That's what I meant. There's more crystals. Ah, just over half. Okay. Pyramid sounds exciting. I assume it's not a lot of fun. Missed that one. Oh no, forgot about the darkness there. Oh, so close. Hey, bud. Weapon leveled up. Which means there's definitely something I can do when I reforge it. Can't remember what it was, but I know I wanted it. Sorry. Sweet. Thanks for your help, man. You enjoy your coffee. was a bad choice. I like that the new objective is the same as the old one. I've gone the wrong way, I feel. Actually, I might head off because I'm getting toasty. We'll do this mission next time. But what I will do is reforge this gun to add the perks that I wanted to add, but I can't remember. Well, perk. I'm pretty sure there was a perk I wanted to add when it gets to level 5, one when it gets to level 6, and another when it gets to level 10. I just can't remember what they were. But I remember them being beneficial. Didn't realize what we've got here. There we go. Oh, wait, I need to switch Thorn and this guy around because I can't have it while it's. Don't know what's going on. Submachine gun. Unlock. And it was Was it this? Was it this? It was something. It'd be useful if I knew, wouldn't it? Not this, not this. Oh, it might have been this. Flared Magwell. Yeah, because there's a flared something that is also beneficial. Extended fluted, hammer forged, arrowhead, small ball. I could have sworn there was a flared thing that was better. I can't remember what it was, and I can't remember what unlocks at level 10. That's 7. I feel like that's the one I wanted there. I couldn't tell you. Either way. Increase the reload speed, which is quite nice. Nice. Great, got it, good. Getcha. That will be where I leave it. I'll be back at some point. I can't tell you when, because I don't know. But I'm sure we'll have a lovely time. Or an awful time. You know. Keep your options open. It is toasty here. If it's toasty where you are, I hope you're keeping cool and hydrated. Unquenchable thirst. There we go. Don't even know if that's useful. But gotta be drinking. That's where I'm leaving it. We'll be back. We'll finish that quest at some point. You kids have fun. And I'll see you all next time.